For me, it feels really legit and really credible.
One have never disappointed.
It's the news at 6.
Helps me to prepare my family better for, say, tomorrow, because I know what's happening today.
They'll make that effort to find the people who are behind the story.
Just see it as professional and truthful and, yeah, go there to get your facts.
For the big things, it's One News at 6.
It's definitely New Zealand news.